Kaboom! There are many Independence Day celebrations throughout the Bi-State area. And in South County, the place to be is the J.B. Blast, which brings visitors from both sides of the river. And believe it or not, St. Louis County Executive Steve Stanger will be there as well, as dignitaries sometimes are. But as he has in years past, he's going to be singing the national anthem. We welcome the county executive this morning. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thanks for having
me. All right. We know that you've sung around here and there a little bit, national anthem at certain events, but you've been singing quite a long time, right?
Yeah, I actually did it for a living in high school and even into college.
All right, we got to hear stories. Are there pictures, more importantly?
You know, if there are, I would have had a mullet in those pictures, you know, the short, long, and everything. Yeah, I had the whole nine yards. It was the 80s and 90s.
So were you the screaming lead singer or backup kind of a guy?
I was the lead singer, and I played a little guitar.
All right, so let's hear about your background. Were you in choral groups along with the run for student council? Did you do it all?
I did. Yeah, I did. Actually, I did. I really did. I was in chorus and
in
high school. I went to DeBerg, Bishop DeBerg, I was in chorus there, and I did that. And I played in a band my whole young adult life.
Are you surprised by people being surprised seeing you sing and hearing you?
I am a little bit, yeah. And occasionally I'll see people and they'll ask me what I'm doing now, and I'll tell them, and they just kind of look at me, you know, oddly, because it's just such a difference.
Oh, I'm the St. Louis County Executive, and P.S., I sing a little bit. And you've been at the J.B. Blast for many, many years doing this.
I have been. So I took office as a county councilman in 2009. It was started by another county councilman named Jeff Wagner. He started it in 2000. So I can't believe it's been 17 years that it's been going. And so since I took office, I have been raising private funds for the fireworks show that makes up the blast and then the celebration.
Cool.
It's really cool.
Now, we searched high and low on YouTube. We got to find video of him singing. We couldn't find any. I don't know why. So Kevin Steincross said to me, you cannot let him leave here without singing a little bit. Are you prepared to sing a little?
It's this morning. I haven't had a vocal warm-up. I could rupture something.
The
I don't
county
know.
Executive is big time in us. Do you hear this? He's pulling a Steven Tyler. He's big time in us. So you're not going to sing for us?
I don't think I could this morning. It's so early.
You got to come out to the J.B. Blast to hear you.
If you want to see it, you have to be there at 7 o'clock at the J.B. Blast. Fireworks start at 9.
Okay, so that's on Saturday. So I challenge everybody going to the J.B. Blast. I challenge you to record your county executive singing the national anthem. So if we can't make it, then there'll be something on YouTube or whatever.
Oh, that's
great. He totally big timed us. I'm telling Kevin. All right, thank you joining us.
Thanks a lot.
And have a great holiday weekend. I tried to shame him into it, John.
I well, just...